And tonight, a Georgia woman is now the latest to be arrested in the long-running investigation into the January 6th Capitol riot. Tonya Webb was arrested on August 25th in Alabama. Surveillance video shows Webb entering the Capitol building wearing a green jacket and a black hat with white Trump lettering. She faces multiple charges, including disorderly conduct. Webb is one of more than two dozen people from Georgia who were arrested and charged in connection to that riot.